We are now following some breaking news this morning, a violent attack in East Lakeview. Here's what we know. Police are saying a 40-year-old man was walking near Halsted and Buckingham. It was just after midnight when three men attacked him. After trading a few angry words, police say those three attackers beat the man with a number of blunt objects. Then they ran off. The victim was hit in the head and body, now in critical condition. Police are searching for the men who attacked him. And